All right. Thank you for joining in. It has been past 7 o'clock now, so I'm going to start with this live healing transmission. I want to ask you to close your eyes and to take a deep breath in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth. And do that a few more times. In through the nose, out through the mouth. And just relax. Relax your eyes. Relax your jaws. And pay attention to your breath. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Today's session is about the evolution of consciousness. The evolution of consciousness is from person to presence. And as you all signed up to join in for this healing session, I want to tell you that whenever you think you need healing, your mind is causing your body to physically express what is happening in your mind. In other words, your consciousness is actually talking to the biology and the chemistry of your body, giving you aches and pains, illness and disease. So to prevent that, we want to know where it's coming from, to examine the mind, and to examine universal consciousness. Because our problems cannot be solved from a mind's perspective. They have been created from a mind's perspective, so we have to transcend them in order to solve them. And I'm not speaking about ascension symptoms now, I'm speaking about illness, disease, pains, aches, all kinds of physical issues. Ascension symptoms are actually only making it more present. You become more aware of them. But it's the same source in the end. We have to go back to the source of how it has been manifested. So to heal yourself, it's to take a step back from the mind. Observe your mind and to come from a universal perspective. And to see that you have manifested this into your reality because you needed it for some reason. So your body is actually very healthy, presenting you these things. Closed and go within and feel your body at once. Everything that happens inside your body, feel it as once. Feel it now, feel it at once. Everything that there is to be felt, just observe. Don't try to change it. Try to understand it. Just observe what's going on in your body. You're just observing without attachment, without an idea, without wanting to change it or to understand it. You're just observing something happening inside your body. are joining in into this meditation, healing session, you open up the door for new information to come in. Said yes to take a deeper look at whatever is occurring physically or mentally in your life right now. Now focus your attention to that what you came for. Any physical issue, any mental issue, whatever it is that made you decide to join in, focus on this right now. Observe it, if it is inside your body. Observe it, if it is inside your head. But as you are the observer, experiencer, so you are detached from whatever you are experiencing. You become the observer. And now just allow your intuition to give you those answers. Observing that issue that made you decide to join this healing session. When you are observing it, remember that you are not that. Your consciousness is responsible for this physical manifestation. Physical manifestation of whatever issue that you are dealing with. Again, evolution of consciousness is from person to presence. Person is identity. It has ideas, religion. It is conditioned. So to solve anything that's going on in your life right now, step out of the personal mind. Step in. Step into presence. Being here, now. Presence is to know that nothing ever happened to you. Nothing has ever been done to you. All your stories are just stories. You want to step out of the stories to heal your body and to heal your mind, your soul. We are living in such amazing times, intense but amazing. And in this time we are asked to be in the now, to choose. We cannot sit on the fence anymore, we have to choose old energy, new energy, old way of thinking, new way of thinking, old way of doing things, new way of doing things. We cannot be with one foot in the new, one foot in the old. To be in 5D, it's to really let go of the mind. Because the mind is our worst master. It should not be our master. It makes a terrible master. The mind cannot be trusted. It changes and it changes opinions, ideas, political views. The mind is not to be trusted. Stay out of the mind and come into presence, into the place where you are eternal. Sending you whatever you need this moment. Allow it. Receive it. Enjoy. Thank you all for watching, participating, and I hope it did something for you. It sure did something for me. Thank you all, and I see you next time. Namaste.